walls will be. It'll be massive. So walk in. Guys. So khi mà John chú báo sẽ stand second and go is the stand.
No need to bow, just keep walking. Have people sitting down here and
Come on.
Stand over here. Six.
No, what's the picture? You stand on the right, you stand on the left. Okay, right? So here, Kim, imagine there's one person sitting down. So you need a picture again. So I will kneel down and I'll take a picture from you. The water. After I'm done, I hand back to you. You hand me the towel. That's all right. And then you are taking care of the lily. So hand to me because you have a towel. Get it? So you cannot have things one. What? You, right, and then we'll move to the next person. I do the same thing again, right, and I repeat for all of that. By the time I get to the 12th, right, by the time I get to the 12th one, that's it, sit up, right. And then I'm done. I think Jabba, I'm gonna go and wash his hands. So, regardless of what he does, by the corner, go back to the Christian table. No, it's too bad. You carry stuff. Số 3 đứa con vô lại đây ha. And then, put things away. If I want to wash his hand, then you wash his hand too here. Put the soap. Yeah, make sure that you put all the oil on. Yeah. And then after this, mask will be same, normal. And then at that time, Kim and Kong someone got the cross, Kong and Thomas. Make sure that we can start prepping it all the right way. Or even when Kim, when things just, like, basically, we have to make sure that things just keep flowing. And that Kim, or me, start, you know, vesting. So vesting is the after the prayer of the faithful. And then when the mass, the normal mass begins, then gone by the cross, make sure that you prep the altar as normal. Right? And how you call the candle, right? You go and you may basically get one, you know, just like normal mass. So we have to practice that. Right? And then Jabba Abu, so the priest, and then now will be, I need some water and some wine, so con với lại cross the Thomas, you two will bought water and wine. Right, so pretend now I need the wine, the water. And then I get the wine, get the water, and just like normal. And do this. And then at that time you two will go back to home. Because I hand you back the water and the wine. And then before the washing, John will come up with the incense. And then just give him an eye of the incense. And then we'll go walk around. Right? And by the time I get here, Thầy Sáu will incense me. You don't want to go to the Khi mà Thầy Sáu đi đồng dòng, you stand here, just get out of the traffic. Thầy Sáu will incense cho Bảo. So Thầy Sáu will carry the incense, walk around. Thầy Sáu incense cho Bảo. Right after the incense cho Bảo, the water, the washing. Right? And then, for example, so now after Thầy Sáu incense cho Bảo, two of you will pass by John. Go ahead, sorry. Washing hands. Right? Done. You done the washing hands. Okay, here we go. And then, as I was done with incense, all people, as I will come back. And then you go back. Right? Is that okay? Just like a normal quick mass. So now we're done with the regular mass again. Nothing special, right? Just keep flowing. And at the end of mass, we do have a procession to give Chúa, the Eucharistic procession. And then, so at the end of mass, Cha Bảo will be. So the order is this: the cross will go first, okay. The cross, and then God will follow the cross, And then put you in a comparative posture.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. So khi mà cha bảo, when you see cha bảo, put on the thumb and belt. So lifting up. Okay. So I am cha bảo, right? I have the humble bell with me, and I pick Jesus up. I put him like over the pigs. At that time, we are about the procession, and he will be gone across, right? Con sẽ đi trước, con sẽ dẫn. I'm probably gonna guide you when you want, but that time con đi trước, đi con, ha, rồi đi thẳng ra ngoài luôn. Okay, yep. So just walk slowly. Stop there. So pretend that you are walking out toward the hall. At that time, những người back they will start following them, just keep following them. And then at the very end, will be me. Right. But right in front of me will be John. And right next to me will be the two candles. Exactly. So now people are pounding out. I'm ready to go. Right? I pick up Jesus. Yes. Right. So now I pick up Jesus and start moving. Right. And khi mà cha bảo bắt đầu đi xuống đây, right. So just I'm not sure which way he will walk, but just to make sure that when he start approaching here. Thì John còn đi trước cha bảo ha, trước cái priest cầm cái này. At that time two of you will get a two candle exactly. Right? So we're here. So imagine that between you two like with a whole bunch of people. And you two might not see you two because you're already over there already. But then, okay, đúng không? Rồi, exactly. So the formation is this. That John đi trước ha. Rồi cha bảo cầm cái này với hai đứa con đi hai bên. You two most likely will be in the tent with him. So we will walk. Huh? Rồi. Usually when we walk, at some times, lúc đó, John, you know how to incense?
Yeah.
Sometimes just turn around and incense the precious sacrament. Thì lúc đó cha bảo sẽ cầm một cái monstrum rất là bự. So he could start walking and processing out. Right? And then inside the hall, so khi mà hai tụi con vô cái kho đó, là just find a place to stand that are not in the way of people. So usually I pick the wall is to stay out of the way. Okay. Khi cái đợi đợi, and you just keep waiting until everyone comes in. And when cha bảo comes in. About you two will find a place to put the candles out because they will have many candles inside already. Nhưng mà John will just be next to him so that he can incense. After that part, we all will go back to the sacristy quietly.
So, when will we put the candles?
So when you get into the hall, right? You keep holding the candle until cha bảo incense the chúa again. When he start walking out, when he start walking around, the higher call just find a way to get out because I think there'll be a lot of people at the mall anyway. Then just find a way out, and then you two, as you walk out of the hall, extinguish the candles, and John is still carrying it. You want to do it again? So let's do the math one more time.